Daniela, welcome to our little press lounge at Munich Fabric Start. Would you be so kind and introduce yourself?
Yes, thank you for having me. My name is Daniela Heutink and I have a company in the Netherlands which is named Neffa. And with Neffa I have developed a product together with Utrecht University which is called Mycotex. And Mycotex is about a new material and a new production technique.
Okay, you brought some samples.
Yes,
here.
I did.
So what is your position in the company?
Actually, I'm the founder of the company.
Okay.
And I'm looking for collaborations to help me get this from the ground.
Okay, and what do you do?
So what we do is actually growing material. This is based on mycelium. And you can have a touch if you want.
Mm-hmm.
And the challenge was actually to make a flexible material out of that.
Okay.
Because normally it dries very brittle.
So it is a fungi?
It's the root of fungi.
Okay.
It's the Schizophyllum commune fungi. So it's one that grows in the forest.
Mm-hmm.
Not the one in the bathroom.
Okay. That's good to know. So how can the product be used?
My goal is to use it in fashion. My background is fashion design, so I have quite some knowledge in that area, but it can also be used for accessories, for example.
Okay, great. So where do you see your product in 10 years' time?
In 10 years' time, I hope to have a collection on the market.
Mm-hmm.
What our aim is actually to be a brand that produces themselves. And so from growing the material to putting it on a mold, we skip four steps in the supply chain.
Okay.
And in 10 years, we want to have this, what we call the fashion company of the future.
And what is the big difference between this material and regular material you can find on the market nowadays?
Well, there are many differences. Basically, this is more sustainable and the supply chain is very short. Based on the qualities, I would say that people now currently compare it to leather, but our goal is really to have its own market. So maybe be something between leather and cotton. That really depends on the material.
Okay, that sounds really exciting.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.